terms of the span of projects you expect projects to at least take any time in between a year to 3 years. Mm-hmm. So we believe that these projects will be able to change the community and improve lives of the people around it. And of course, we believe that the community as well. Absolutely. When you look at it, the biggest problem that the geothermal sector faced was financing for drilling. As you can imagine, this steam is underground and needs someone to put in money to explore and get up the steam.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes you drill and you don't get the steam.
Exactly.
And you have spent so much money. Mm-hmm. So that has been one area that has limited the geothermal energy mining industry. Mm-hmm. And I think this insurance solution is going to have more investors coming in and putting in money, knowing that they're going to be compensated should they not achieve the levels of steam that they expect.
So like how much money are we looking at in terms of
One project could range from $2 million to $10 million.